CIWA is a new protocol, a way of assessing our withdrawal patients to proactively stay ahead of symptoms. It's an evidence-based practice protocol. We piloted this method on R3 South. We ran a trial for 3 months and we were finding that we were having better outcomes with patients. The task force is an interdisciplinary team. It's a pretty sizable group, but it allows a lot of different points of view on what's going on, how it's being implemented, what needs to change, how the order set looks. I'm a night shifter, but they've taken some measures to allow me to go to these meetings. This whole project, this committee, this team has really given me a good understanding of the hospital as a whole, rather than isolated bubble. Having an idea of where they came from and where they're going allows you to really develop a good care plan for those patients to transition them from one of their worst, hardest times of their life to getting back to their highest level of function.